let me be quite candid. The mistakes that I have made through my long career have come about when I did not have all the facts, when I didn't dig deep enough, did not ask the right people. And so this process is continuing. We're going to continue to do this. Reopening child care centers is simply too important to do so without making certain that we have all the best information, that we have all the right protocols in place. We continue to gather this information, and it will not be long until we'll be in a position to make the announcement. I do not intend to move forward on opening child care centers until Ohio has the most science-based and safety-based plan that we can put together. And that's my commitment. Child care is a necessity for working families as they go back to work. As I've said, there are risks associated with action and also risks associated with inaction as we move forward. There may not be a more important decision that we make in regard to the safety of Ohio as we move forward and the safety of Ohioans. I'm convinced that we can lead in this area. Not only am I convinced that we can lead, I'm convinced that we absolutely must lead. We must lead in this area. Our goal is to develop the best possible protocol in the country to ensure the safety of our children and our child care center workers and the safety of their families. It is really a moral imperative that we do this, and that process will continue.